Big Bear John and Buddy Colt in the ring, circling each other warily now. Match is underway, and it's Big Bear John scoring first with an overhand right to the head, and now Big Bear John with a good forearm smash. It staggers Buddy Colt. He catches him under the throat, staggers him again, and Buddy Colt retaliates. And now both men exchanging wild right hands. Buddy Colt against those ring ropes. It's Big Bear John catching him in a full arm drag and twist, hurdles him across to the far turnbuckle. Colt in trouble in the opening moments of this match. Big Bear John with a powerful right hand, dropping Colt to the canvas. Coming down across Buddy Colt's chest, 295 pounds, 6 feet 6 inches tall, Big Bear John up against the Southern heavyweight champion Buddy Colt. However, this is not a title match. Again, that powerful right hand smashing down across the chest and throat of Buddy Colt. A knee to the midsection. Big Bear John now catching some lumps on the head. Buddy Colt, you can see him wincing as he hits Big Bear John with everything he's got. Big Bear John firing back, taking a lot of punishment and giving a lot of punishment. Might point out that this is a no disqualification match. Really, anything goes, and it looks like Big Bear John has been lacerated. It appears that he's bleeding from the head. Buddy Colt smashing him into the far ring post. Big Bear John moves in, catches Colt in the abdomen. And now Big Bear John firing away determinedly in the ring section of Buddy Colt. He's been concentrating on Buddy Colt's stomach, trying to deprive him of that oxygen that he needs. Again, Buddy Colt is staggered. Big Bear John has taken a lot of abuse thus far, but Buddy Colt once again on the canvas. Big Bear John moving slowly, deliberately now. Again, arm whips him into the ring ropes and catches him with a giant size 15 foot in the midsection. Goes up for that big souffle and partially blinded and weakened from the loss of blood. Big Bear John is upended in a near pinfall for Buddy Colt. Again, Big Bear John caught in the throat. Buddy Colt coming off the ring ropes again, utilizing every tactic he can, the thumb to the throat. The referee admonishing him, but remember, this is a no disqualification match and a brutal battle between these two giants. Recovering, now smashing away at Big Bear John. The match is over. Buddy Colt, although this was not a championship match, Buddy Colt now taking his Southern Heavyweight Championship belt and now attacking Big Bear John with it after the match is over.